guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm doing a boxing day test, day one and day two. And it's about 10 o'clock now, half an hour to play starts. It's bloody good weather.
Yeah, mate, it's freaking hot.
But the Aussies get a bowl, and it should be good. Oh, bowling.
Not even in the frame.
Driven a car through
there. Yeah!
Marco Jansen brings up his first test.
cents for him at the MCG. Comes off 118 deliveries, includes 8 boundaries.
South Africa, all out for 189, and the Aussies are batting right now, and Granny got a 5-wicket all, first 5 wickets he's ever gotten, so that is pretty special. I'm going to go back to my seat to watch the Aussies bat for about an hour, and that will be day one to play done.
Stumps.
Day one. Aussies are 145. David almost saying I'm fire. Just being at 34 not out. Okay, I'm so good. Kawaja falls 110 and Marlis is in four with about 15 balls. So yeah, all good stuff. I'll see you guys for day two. G'day guys, welcome back to day two of the cricket vlog, and right now it's around 10 o'clock or so, about here around 15-20 minutes ago from my mate. It's still pretty hot, we moved areas and we're in the shade up high and side on, which is probably perfect for batting, for a 10-minute team to be batting, so yeah, should be good and enjoy the day, and yeah. Day. Obviously, you guys got to check the video to see what's going on and what happens. So, yeah.
There's so many. My first word.
night. It's lunch and we're about 9 for 1:40. Gone very well. Warner's in about 90 odd or so. So he is staying in very well. Thank you guys for watching day one and day two of this Boxing Day test. Potentially might be gone another day, but I might not record it. We're gonna have some fun. This was some fun. I got to see David Warner with his 200. Got to see Pfeiffer from Greeny. And yeah, all that's only 2 days as well. So it's ridiculous to see all that. And I went really well. Had a massive blast watching some cricket. And the Boxing Day, an annual tradition I've been for the last 5 years at the Boxing Day test. And hopefully next year I can make it 6. But yeah, we will say thank you guys for watching this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.